Can you go on your phone while in the car?
Yes, Ross, what do you do it?
There you go.
Go on your phone, go on.
There's Eagle.
What?
Mitch, you look ridiculous. Mitch, have you got a bow tie on?
Mitch,
Ross, what do you do?
Do you like my moustache?
Go to the internet on the phone.
Fuck's sake,
look. Can you get into your phone while you're in the car?
Ross, look at Mitch's bow tie, for fuck's sake.
Right, and then how do you put your bank in?
Go down.
How do you get on the phone while you're in the car?
Go down to mazebank.com at the bottom.
Push up, Mitch.
Right. And then go to deposit.
Do you go to secure, sir? Right. How do you put money in the bank?
That's me done.
Hang on.
How'd you do it? Nobody told me.
Go up on your phone, go to the internet.
Right.
And go to money and services.
Yep.
Go down the bottom on mazebank.com.
Right. Oh shit.
And I'll give you a button to deposit all your money.
It says main menu, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What?
But if someone kills you and runs over your body, you can take a whole lot.
And how do you get rid of the phone?
Just keep pressing turn on.
I can't take Mitch serious, my bow tie.
It's actually my bow tie.
Yeah, look. Look at it, Ross.
I'm a mustache as well.
See it, Ross?
You got ginger curly hair, ginger mustache, black sunglasses and a bow tie.
Yeah, and I got new pink shoes at the gun shop there. Oh.
And say we're doing free for all, once deathmatch for us, you're using a normal gun like us, not a gold fucking super scoper.
It's just an assault rifle, no.
I'm on about with a potato gun, you've got fucking that. Here we go, you just playing fucking hit every fucking tree and hang in the way to the job. Oh my god, Eagle!
Sorry, made me laugh.
Oh, you're a fog now.
We're gonna get two team lights.
I've only got two lights.
Is that all you're allowed in this one? Or I didn't change it easy. For fuck's sake.
Nah, it's normal.
Oh fuck, we're dead.
No.
Oh, guy. Don't put me down there.
Oh, turn off, guy. Like, fucking pose his weight and get some kills. We might be alright.
Well, maybe I don't like killing people, Mitch.
Yeah, this is it, boy. Straight in, I'll block the jet, get the other jet if he does come out and get after him.
Well, what have we got to do? What's
use
it say?
On the roof.
Do we get the flat plane? Oh, shit, I fell out. Hold on, wait. Wait for me. Wait for me.
Dude,
come back.
Do it quietly.
Come back for me, I fell out. I don't know why I had that.
Don't go back for me, Eagle. We're better off without him.
Eagle, get back here, you piece of shit.
Right, actually
just
not.
Get out.
Where are you?
He didn't come back for you, we're at the jet.
I swear to God, I'm on the PlayStation. Are you doing amazing fight, mate? I'm gonna delete the game.
I died. Something else. Oh, wait, I'm back. Assassinate the target.
So am I.
I'm back.
I stole his jet. Is that what you want me to do?
No, his jet's away, the red one.
I'm in his jet, so I'm in it.
I should be flying that jet. I'm the only one qualified.
There's a priest in the ring.
You need to assassinate the target though.
I think I'll get killed here on purpose just to annoy all yous. Yep, that's me getting shot down.
Don't die for real possible immersion.
I swear to God, I'm dead. Well done.
Is the target not dead yet?
No.
I'm dead. Was it two lives each?
I don't know where he is.
Oh, he's over here?
Where?
Oh, I just...
You're a fucking wanker, guy.
Haha, you're gonna get shot in the fucking airplane.
I can't.
Did chat because the rules aren't made up.
Yes.
I'm watching Mitch trying to fly it. He's at the ground like three times.
Fucking awful. That is fucking dead.
What am I meant to do here? Blow up his jet or what?
Yes.
Assassinate the person on it.
Is he on the jet?
Go and shoot him.
Oh, Ross is all above him.
Oh shit. My jet's in the water.
Get out there.
Oh,
I done it. I killed him in his jet. Fucking see.
Wait, Mitch, get out of the way.
Get out of the way. I'm under, like, fucking 10 feet underwater.
Is no one watching me?
Wait for your team to escape. If I escape, no.
Can I go on the next mission?
What am I swimming on? I know I need to be swimming in the land. Although I'm probably safe.
Ross
right
just
here.
Jumped the police car.
Have you got any scars?
Wait for your team to escape.
Yeah, I have 3 stars. But they're flashing, does that mean they're going away?
Fuck. Yeah, try and hide.
Are you all still alive?
I'm like fucking 30 miles out at sea.
Oh, you'll be fine then, just stay out there.
Is it in the Atlantic? Watch the sharks out there, don't forget.
I'm trying not to swim too much, so don't waste any energy.
The sharks
flashing slowly.
Boy, you started your own line?
No, that's me. I'm nearly.
Have you started your own line?
It done that to me, so it did last night. I was speaking to my special PlayStation friend.
Have to open your own game.
Yeah, I need a 10 minute break here and then I'll be back on for an hour in about 10, 15 minutes.
And I don't seem to be playing anywhere at the minute, so. From now on, you can't leave anyone behind.
Unless it's Gary.
Can't wait the Bo plays it, he'll be the worst.
At least if you're in the shower, it'll just be like your tears will be washed away. We'll try not to leave you behind in future, but you need to be up in your game.
Everybody.
Although it wasn't my decision to leave you behind, the Eagle just decided to drive.
Oh, I know who was driving.
Bye, Ross.
Hey, Ross. If I drive, see if I drive the gun shop here, do I keep that gun if I bat?
Yeah. You just need to buy ammo every time for it, I think. Once you bought a gun, I think that's it, yours.
I love when you hit triangle by accident.
Well, what's that though?
Froze your car.
Oh, aye.
This is going to be brilliant, this game, isn't it, for multiplayer?
See what I, like, the boy in the paint shop, like, he says he's been on flat out on it for 2 years, and he sits up, you don't even notice the hours going by, he's fucking, sometimes he looks at the clock and it's like 5 in the morning, he's
just his mates,
step, he's like, shit.
Does his mates let him go on the missions with him?
This is a different one.
Does it?
He says, what is it?
Does his mates let him go on missions with him?
Yeah.
It's just because my mates don't. Did you not feel guilty, Mitch, doing that mission without me?
I did a wee bit, but the thing is, I was a backseat passenger, it wasn't my call.
I didn't hear you saying wait for him, like.
Well, it's sort of in the back of my head was that this guy didn't get any kills in the last round.
Well, seeing team deathmatch might kill you as fucking all.
We should have just bought this game first, started playing it, and then realised that it's going to be that good that we're going to get hooked on it and we'll probably not end up playing any of the other fucking 6 games that cost us 70 odd quid to get.
And saying that, all the other games we've played have been brilliant. That car racing's unreal.
The boy I was speaking to earlier, he says that see anything that fucking...
Listen, this is Tony Prince. I'll cut straight to the chase. ETA, I heard you were a savvy investor, shall we say? Yes, I like that. A savvy investor. I'm not such a savvy investor. I was going to open up a chain of venues.
I love that
only
project.
That's all gone to shit. Again. But head over to foreclosures.macebank.com and buy one out of foreclosure. I can open you the best nightclub in the whole state. Any of them. Seriously. end, so you don't think I don't understand. Where there's nightclubs, there's cash. And when there's cash, there's money that can be washed. Anyway, think about it. For the love of all that is fine in this world.
I'm gonna go to,
Hey, you there? Hey, man, y'all ain't the first person I come to, or the second, or the sixth. But opportunity's knocking right good. Now, and opportunity's name is LD. Come on over to Benny's Original Motor Works, and I'll lay it out for you.
Oh, fancy a haircut. Hello, do I need a haircut? Did you like my hair, lads?
Yeah, I liked your bow tie.
Yeah, so did I. The waistcoat and the cowboy hat. I think it really defined who I'm trying to be.
I'm in the shop here, right, the gun shop. It's not letting me buy anything.
Do you have cash? You may need to go into your bank and withdraw cash. I don't know if you can pay by card.
I bet it is, because I deposited that money.
Could be. I don't know, that was me just guessing. Like, I'm as clueless as you are. Yeah, fuck it. What's near to me? What was that though? Ah, you'd be gutted. Your man says it was sunk, but then like, it didn't save me. It made me do the prologue again. But then, whenever I logged in, whenever I went back to the online mode, the wee man that I'd made was still there for me, like, so. No, I played it for the Xbox, like, and I didn't do the online mode, but I played there two or three, I didn't have a clue 2 hours ago, and I've just played three or four missions, and I feel like I'm getting the hang of it already. Yeah, there's shitloads of stuff to do. You can just go and do your own missions and you can do all other mad shit. There's fucking endless, countless amount of stuff you can do. What? Fuck me. Some cunt just fucking randomly just shot me, the bastard. There's some guy called Dave. Must be, and I know Ross left the party. Now I'm getting knocked down. Fuck. Still has car, I can't. There's randomers, because it's an online mode, there's just complete randomers driving about, and if they decide to shoot you, you're fucking dead. Or else you have to fight them, where you can shoot randomers and then probably rob them. And if they're like fucking, if they've been playing for years or months, they might have shitloads of money and you get to rob them. Fucking that's massive. The map debt's massive and the amount of things that you can do on it's massive. I'm not sure if it is that the same map. It's coming out. It says there's something. There's like a red. There's a part of that that's coming in this game. Yeah. Hoyt's, an organization of 11.